And now...
Yeah!
I wanted lava moat since I was 4. This is good for the soul.
Go!
Great. More demons.
All you got?
When I arrived to Hell, my reputation preceded me, and Satan was quick to court my aid. He promised me a new body, a fiefdom, and a castle in exchange for loyalty. I happily agreed. I trained his army, maintained the peace, and ferreted out Satan's enemies. But all of my loyalty meant nothing when I committed the unforgivable sin of failure. Thanks to you, my name is feared once more. I am in your debt. Hell has become soft and complacent. In my day, the idea of a downtown hell would be ludicrous.
My sister and I built downtown, and we're not giving it up without a fight.
I'd be more attracted to sweaty, hairy men like Blackbeard if they weren't so hairy and sweaty. All right, Dane's letting us use his old tour training room to test out your stone blast power. So go ahead and blast these demons to turn them to stone. After they're petrified, you can use your pistol to shatter them.
I will fucking end you.
Nice! Stone Blast is especially useful on flying demons like this one. Alright, now let's see you drop a few more. A blast will also take down the shield of a Dark Insider, leaving it vulnerable. I think you've got the gist of it. All right, let's go.
See what these things can do. Fucking collectibles. Running out of juice. Alright. Need the rest of wings. Turn. light him up.
Yeah!
When in doubt, blast the fucking thing.
Now you can send vengeful souls screaming at your enemies. Don't worry too much about aiming. The souls will know where to go.
Go! Keep it coming.
Go!
More coming!
This is good for the soul. Gotta find more of these things. Life is good.
Go!
Gotta pick it up. Anyone else want a turn?
You hate me working for Altor? The fuck you think you're? I'm done playing around.
Just that. For decades, the denizens of Hell have cursed you for being the man responsible for sending them to their eternal torment. With every tale of your brutality, my interest was piqued. My name... is Gallows Dodge. And it is an honor to be a gun wielded by an artist such as yourself. Can't run from me. Yeah. chance. You're an artist.
Lucky me. More of them.
Run from me.
No.
Beautiful.
No.
Watch them bleed.
Soul's Orientation Guide, Chapter 29, The Marshalling Grounds. A marvel of occult engineering, the Marshalling Grounds allow my armies to travel effortlessly across hell. Developing the teleportation magic was not without its incidents, however. Few can forget the screams of Trinket the Bear when he was marched forward to be the first test subject.
All night.